Welcomed by Nehru, the Dalai Lama began life in exile. He has lived in exile ever since.